My name is Dilpreet Singh, and I am a pulmonary and critical care physician at CHRISTUS Trinity Clinic. I grew up in the north suburbs of Chicago, and it was a very fun time. Grew up with three brothers, and it was a very active household. So lots of memories, lots of fun times, very busy household. I've got to say my parents, both equally. So my mom, definitely raised us to be, compassionate, selfless, and very spiritual. And my dad was also he led by example, and he was very dedicated to his career in medicine, helping, people within the community. And so that's something that I saw firsthand. And so that really influenced me a lot in my decision to pursue medicine as a career. What actually sparked my interest in medicine was actually seeing my father firsthand make a difference in people's lives within the community. And it was actually a very fulfilling experience for him. And that's something that I saw, him to be very fulfilled on a day-to-day basis. And so that's something that really influenced and shaped my decision to pursue medicine. But then also, I've seen firsthand that medicine is a specialty that combines the scientific approach, which I've always been very scientifically inclined, with a very humanistic approach to interacting with people, and so it was the perfect match. What I like most about pulmonary and critical care is actually the ability to help someone feel a little bit better. Breathing is a feeling that actually people can't take for granted. It's something so basic and so fundamental that you really don't realize there's a problem until something actually happens. And it can be a very distressing feeling. And I know that firsthand because I grew up with having asthma as a child, and it's a very scary feeling not being able to breathe. So if I can help in any way, just a little bit, it can help. It can actually go a long way to help someone feel better and also have a better quality of life. My philosophy in patient care stems from the fact that I understand that I'm not necessarily treating a patient, but a person that's coming to me for help. And so it's incumbent upon me to do what I can to try to best help them in any way that I can. It's important to treat people with respect and dignity, and also understand that no two people are alike. And so every problem requires a different, customized approach. And I really try to tailor my treatment plans individually for every single patient.